Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Chang's Gaming. Today again with another Mafia 3 Let's Play. Last we left off, we went for the heist. We just took 4 double backs, which is not a lot. And we're now carrying away Danny with his fucked up leg. And we need to find a payphone. In case we will get stopped, we will tell them he is drunk. And we are going to try how that will work out. So there is a police officer to our right. Yep, he's following a drunk guy. I think I'll follow Sal there. I can't really run with him on my shoulders. There is a payphone, but it is occupied.
Right fucking now. I insist that you apologize.
Calls Sammy.
Some deep shit. Need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Listen, there's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah?
You and the late boss.
We will.
We will. So we need to go to the getaway car, which is not that far. Just up to the road to the right.
Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, you should be sorry. So we have to walk around the parade vehicles. Because there is an unmovable barrier on the sidewalk. Well, it looks nice, but I think it should be a little bit more party. In my opinion, for Mardi Gras. I mean, I don't know how hard it is to program stuff like that, but he's not very happy. Ah, okay. Oops, already in the radios. There are two police officers controlling over there. Okay, so they just have the description for me and for what's his name, who was in the vault. The other two guys are unknown. Okay, the police is arresting somebody over there, kicking the shit out of them. Not very nice. Ooh, there are a couple police officers coming in my direction. Those guys are looking at us. Well, they're just kind of blocking the route up there.
What the fuck are we gonna do?
Ellis.
Fucking pigs are everywhere.
Ellis, chill out. Everything's gonna be fine. Alright, you guys take Danny and the money. Get to the car. I'll deal with the cops. I'll warn them off you.
Hey, no fucking way, man.
It's all right. He ain't going alone. We all got a friend, Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Right,
let's go.
Okay. So I'm gonna go beat up 4 policemen.
Hey! Over here!
Okay! I wouldn't have done that. I probably would have been. You're in red. You are in. My keyboard is blinking red and blue like a police siren. That's cool. You're in a red police zone. The cops will shoot first and ask questions later. To lose the police, leave the flashing active police zone or hide. Oh, that wasn't a good choice. I think he shot me in the neck. Nah, just shot me. Shot me dead. Suspect. Okay, so probably not try. Should not try to shoot my way out. I probably should try to run. Go from cover to cover. Hopefully that will work out. Humphrey Whiskey.
All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging.
I think my mouse sensitivity is fucked up again. Where is... Ooh, my adrenal is gone. So run, keep running, keep running, keep running. Shit. Show me your head, show me your head. There should be just one police officer over here. Looks like that turned out to be the truth. Of course, the other police officer is still following me and are trying to shoot me up now. Can I go through here? I cannot. So I need to run this direction. Oh, I'm out of ammo. I don't really like that I'm out of ammo. So we are at the graveyard, at the cemetery. Okay, some of the heat's off and you're in the blue police zone. View the blue police zone on the minimap. Use stealth and avoid police attention to escape the blue police zone. Okay, we will try to do that. And we have... Whoops, crap. Okay. Where is the damn police... Where is your shotgun, man? I'm in a red police zone again. Ooh, he did get me there. Ow. Pick up some ammo, man. Okay, I can't. Okay, apparently the police officers do not drop ammo, so I should not try to find my way out. I should continue and do what the tooltip said, to be stealthy and avoid the blue blinking police zone, or get out of the blue blinking police zone. And I really love that my keyboard is blinking red and blue. That's just marvelous. Okay, we will just run away through here. Hopefully he won't see me. Oh shit. That wasn't really helpful. Kinda lost visual on me.
Attention all units, there's been a homicide in the French ward. Suspect is described as a Negro male. Response requested.
Straight in the face. So I'll be in the cemetery any second now, which should put me in a blue police zone. Yep, I'm in the blue police zone now. Shouldn't be able to see me. Turn around, go the other way. Yep, shot another cop. Need to run away again. But I should be kind of good. Yes, I am. A job! No, the trees are very tough in Mafia 3. So I should be kinda good if I go to the left here. And down here we go to the right. Apparently they can't really see me, and...
All units,
titties. I don't care what it fucking costs.
They gone?
Yeah, man, they done.
I knew we could pull it off. I knew it. We're rich. Fuck.
Ellis is laughing.
I'm robbing people with a six gun.
I fought the law, and the law can kiss my ass.
So we are kind of safe. Now we have to go where?
I fought the law and the law lost.
Okay, we just needed to dry, let them sing their song. To get to the end of this playthrough, of this part.
How much is it? A little over $2 million.
They got a little bit more than $2 million.
Holy mother God.
Once everything's settled up, I'm calling the man I know, having him bring over 3 hookers.
Boy, ain't no right. Hooker ever stepping foot in this house.
You sure? Cause 2 of them are for you.
I'm gonna be fucking in my new drifter.
I'd appreciate that.
You know, my entire life there's always been someone standing over me, telling me where I could go, what I could do, who I could be seen with. This.
It's real freedom. $2 million is real freedom? Really?
This.
Well, I guess it was simpler times back then.
This isn't just money. It's freedom. Real freedom. Ain't no one standing over me again.
Or any of us again.
Over any of us. Vouloir, c'est pouvoir, hein?
Vouloir, c'est pouvoir.
Well, well, well. Oh, look
at man himself.
And look at what I dug up.
You mind pouring one more of those?
Holy shit. It'll be my pleasure.
Georgie told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that is some down-home hooch right there, isn't it?
Right.
Listen, I got a guy outside. You don't mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
Look at that.
Let's see if you can handle this down-home hooch.
Yeah, I'll give you some of that.
Trying to get some corn whiskey. Make you
who's coming in?
They all the same.
Hey, take the one on the end. It's your cut, plus what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. You all done right by me tonight. Mwah. Mwah.
Why
don't you
get
us some off the top shelf? We need to celebrate.
Oh, yeah. You ain't gotta tell me.
That look was not good.
You know something, Lincoln? You're possibly the baddest motherfucker I ever laid my eyes on.
Okie dokie.
Shouldn't have said no.
Ooh, he shot my face. Okay, I think that's where I turn sideways. Where he turns sideways and I'm going to be...
You think you're
gone? Murdering psychopath revenge for my family.
Stupid fucking niggas.
Come
on, grab that back, let's go.
Yeah, I think in the videos I saw you have like a scar on your forehead.
The whole place was burning.
Ooh.
I still don't know what brought me there that night.
Catholic Love. Church.
Divine Providence? Or something else.
So I guess this video will be struck by copyright claims due to the music. That's at least what I'll guess. And he's going to save us. The priest is bringing us out. Was this just a prologue? And there are a couple more hours of full-packed fun. See how that turns out. How many days will pass till I wake up? We will see.
When I was pulling Lincoln out of the fire, he woke up long enough to tell me to call John Donovan. So that's what I did. Most days I wish I'd never made that call.
Mr. Donovan, do you know this individual?
Sure.
Okay, Donovan is the special operations recruit.
Look,
Enough with the dog and pony bullshit. What's your real question?
Did you help Lincoln Clay murder Sal Marcano and all prominent members of his crime family?
You're goddamn right I did.
So I think that was the Kennedy assassination. I think it takes a while. I'm growing a full beard. Some looting. I think that was the Kennedy assassination. I can't really talk today, can I? English is difficult today. Yeah, I think I go for a smoke here in a second as well. As soon as this cutscene is over and I end the video.
So those the men you gonna kill, huh?
That's the plan, Padre.
It's a dangerous course you're contemplating.
And what do you think we should do?
Sal Marcano deserves to die. I won't argue otherwise. Kill him. But let that be the end of it.
That's not enough!
It's enough if you say it's enough. I know what Sal did to you, Lincoln. But nothing you do will bring any of them back.
This isn't about bringing them back.
Nice forehead scar.
Or even exacting some street justice. It's about making that bastard feel what it's like to lose everything. Watch as I take it all away from him.
That's a pretty dark sense of revenge.
Road, Lincoln. And once you start down it, ain't no turning back.
I'm going to Sammy's to get my stuff.
You ready?
You ready?
I'll be waiting in the car.
Taught us kids to turn the other cheek, not fight back. Problem is, that don't work. Not in the real world.
He is right. But, well, to a certain point, it is. And we are on a loading screen again. I do like the music out of this time area, but yeah, like I said, it's going to be copy strike after copy strike of my videos. And Star Mission, something I've got to do. But anyway, guys, that's going to be it for this video. If you did like it, please hit the like button. You can also subscribe to my channel or follow me on Facebook or Twitter. The links will be in the video description. And like always, guys, one more time, thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you in my next video. Bye!